Welcome back, newcomer. Shipments are coming through round the clock. Keep an eye out. We'll give you a shot if there's more work. Perfect time. I've got a group that's ready to roll out. Come on, break time's over, people. Let's get this caravan moving. Aaron, head on in. Anyone looking for work? You found. Get in the top.
What are we hauling today?
Water, various delicious secret family recipes that I'll take to the grave. You know, that sort of thing.
Let's hope no one is going to any graves today. Other than our enemies, as we cast our forsaken souls to hell itself, their screams echoing back as our merciless assault rips them from this mortal coil. Darkly we stride, tall and powerful, through this tunnel of death.
The fuck, Ares?
That's a box you don't want to open. Gather round. Job is really simple, but also really dangerous, so listen up. We're hiring you to protect these pack raw men and their merchant. Today, the role of merchant will be played by none other than Rudy. Say hi, Rudy.
Hi, Rudy.
Protect the raw men at all costs, even at the sake of your own, or Rudy's, life. If we lose the raw men, we lose our pay. If you get lucky, you may spot some cargo that was lost on previous runs. We'll pay for that, too. Let's head out.
What was that part about...
For this job? Would you like to step down here so I can provide a sample of my qualifications?
Whoa, Libby, I'm just messing around. Listen, we've got some Blood Eagle reports coming in, so...
You're lounging around making jokes? Stand ready for a fight!
Ah, shit! Blood Eagles, incoming!
Okay, here we go. We got this, right?
Thank you.
large shipment.
That's never made a difference to them before.
Don't let them get the drop on us.
Looks like their boss. Let's pay him our respects and get that gate open. Let's clean up the stragglers.
These stragglers don't look too demoralized, though, so help keep these Brahmins safe.
Oh.
We've got a clearing. Now's our chance. Let's move. Double time.